commander, shepherd. I mess up, get whenever they get together. Then you never can escape the specter, and you can't get better than my kill death record. Cause I died once, won't happen twice. Thanks, Cerberus, now get a life. This war ain't just about humans. I'm trying to keep the galaxy from going to ruins. Doesn't matter what planet you're from, cause it will not last for long. We must attack when they come back from black space, or the Reapers will have won. I have a passion that burns on. Earth is a world I can't turn on. Matter of fact, I will protect all with the mass effect that's in my paw.
You know I'll always be by your side.
I'll never leave
and
you.
When the chips are down, we'll survive.
Gonna make
Looks
it through.
Like the Reaper's finally back.
I need to make
the ones will never go down.
We're never going down.
We set our backgrounds aside.
So just forget about
the galaxy shall unite.
We fight together
then
now.
We'll burn as bright as the sun.
We're burning bright. Show them we are one.
Tally and Garrus. Robots don't mess with us. Drop-kicking drones, headshot and husks. Even Reapers think that we're dangerous. So you really think that you can take us down? You're gonna die quick if you hang around. Because I eat collectors every day for lunch with some Krogan soup.
No offense, Grunt.
Huh? And when the sun sets in the west, I swear it'll rise again. Children of Earth, you can depend on every man in Turian. We're gonna take on this deadly infection with a sock supply of every heavy weapon. From Firestorm to the Arc Projector, I'm the intergalactic space protector. For every friend I've lost, I'll make 10 Reapers. Pay, and double that for every enemy that's in my way. It's on my shoulders now. It's time to make a stand. Now planet Earth, you need a savior. Let me be your man.
You know I'll always be by your side.
I'll
never leave. And when the chips are down, we'll survive.
Gonna make
Looks
it through
like the Reaper's finally found.
I need to make your man.
Ones will never go down.
And I seen their broken hearts. Now we're all looking for revenge, because this is where it starts. Every 50,000 years you annihilate every form of life. We will not be the ones that take it easy, cause we won't go silent without a fight. Now take a good look at the planet that you're landing on, cause we're the ones that will be standing by the time you're gone. Every choice that I made is gonna affect me somehow. Now Ashley Williams is back. Damn, this is awkward as hell.
But I got this far and I haven't had a break, and the human Reaper was a piece of cake.
Even Sarah Lateria's got the axe when I fried his brain and kicked Sovereign's ass. So council, listen up, I got a favor to ask. Send out your strongest representatives. I'll take nothing less, because I dealt with these goddamn machines so freaking long. It's a damn routine. It's an all-out war for the galaxy. No time to run, never mind to sleep. I will not back down or accept defeat until they run out of batteries. So don't panic when you see the Reaper fleet, cause in outer space no one hears you scream. I always knew that I was born to do something great. Except this ain't Bioshock, cause I'm a man, not a slave. Not